food, getting ready.
You're blocking the light.
Before. This is my bartending station.
I forgot that. That's pretty good.
Yeah?
This used to be what I always bought. She's recording it for me.
Yeah. This is some gourmet material right here. Ooh, yeah. My special drink is two shots of pink lemonade taka, and that's it. It's not bad.
Yeah?
It's pretty good.
Cheers. We've been talking about the ride here. Like, how long was it?
It was. Yeah, like 3.5 hours.
And how'd you stay awake?
We just talked. This is how you know we've grown up, and this is called character development. We didn't talk shit.
Wow.
Oh my gosh, right?
Full adults.
Why did it get worse as I keep drinking?
Yeah, this isn't that good. I think that one's really good.
Yeah, that one's pretty good.
It does taste worse as you drink more.
Yeah, what the heck? The first time I had it was pretty good.
Maybe it just gets warmer and warmer, I don't know.
Feel quite warm.
She came from work in like a short sleeve top, and then she changed to like become more wholesome for this party.
Look at this. You know I went to Illinois because of the spiritual.
You packed that on purpose. You can walk around like you're a freshman.
A student, yeah.
You'll blend in.
Two shots of vodka.
You should have said one shot of vodka. Ready? Oh, she already started.
Can you help me finish this? No, you poured that much for yourself.
It's a Starbucks gift card, $5. I don't drink coffee. I tried to give it to Teresa, but she wouldn't take it, so now it's yours.
Thank you!
Money is money!
Get me out of this shit.
What do you want?
Dude, I don't know what I want.
Look how annoying she is. She doesn't work here. She has a full-time job.
Ew, I fucking hate this cafe.
Wait, fuck, I don't know which way to go. Again? Okay, fine. I guess I'm first. Tomorrow, I'm gonna
let's go into nine shots. We'll just call it 50. And I know that.
Wow, everything I put is like on the floor, but this is full.
Where are your...
I don't have dryer sheets.
Oh, why?
Mom said I don't need them.
Why?
Mom said she doesn't even use dryer sheets anymore.
I use dryer sheets.
But yeah, Teresa just wanted to do laundry, so she did mine at the same time.
Because she's gonna leave me in a couple of hours. She's so sad.
I just sneezed like 20 times.
Okay, yeah, it's just because my apartment's super dusty. But we're on our way to Target because Teresa's gonna buy me a bomb ass, big ass mirror to fit my big ass head.
Yep. Sounds about right.
And I haven't been able to buy one because anything, a mirror more than $10 is like too much. But Teresa says she's gonna pay for it.
Wow. Is it Alexis? Are you an ABG?
Let's go.
I haven't been in Teresa's new car like until now. I've never even seen it. She never even sent me a photo of it.
Alexis will always look nice.
She's very biased.
I am.
But I think all Asian people like Lexus.
Because it's... I mean, Alexis is basically a Toyota. But...
Tell us how your visit is going so far.
Fine. It feels normal. Feels like a break.
Am I being a good host?
Yeah. Did you get groceries?
I want orange juice.
Okay.
That's about it.
At Target.
Oh, maybe eggs. Yeah, we can just get it at Target. Update, I don't have a mirror, like, because once we got to Target, Teresa's like, these are too expensive. And I was like, well, yeah, like, that's why my mirror sucks so much ass. And
I'm about to buy you an $80 mirror.
Yeah, so we're on the search for a cheaper one. So we already tried, like, Pier, what's it called, Pier 1. And now we're gonna go to Walmart.
Okay, so we found a mirror. It's $20.
Better than what you have.
Thank you.
walking for like 10 minutes trying to find her car.
She started the sisterhood smoke session 1 hour early. She doesn't even know where we're going. The fact that she said no means that we're right.
Where are we? I feel like we're...
This makes no sense. How would you not remember coming through here?
Wait,
that's
my car.
Okay. Oh my god. Yeah. And they have no food. They're on diet. So. It's actually time to go now, honey. Let's go. Get up.
In like a mob.
Go in, you're so unnatural. Say happy birthday to yourself.
Happy birthday to Camille.
Happy birthday to Camille. Yeah,
happy birthday to Camille.
Yeah. Hey, here's me in my shoes. Then here's Kelly and Ben in their socks.
I'll try my best. I would try my best. So.
Was that nicotine?
No.
God, 1 year ago today.
What is this?
The wine bag race.
Oh,
look,
so cute.
It's you.
What? That's me.
Yeah, you look different with dark hair.
Oh my God.
Wow.
On my chair.
I'm sorry.
Okay, he's the drunkest one out of all of us. Bam! Except we ditched Victor because he was taking a little walk.
I don't think it's my turn.
We just finished Taco Bell and now we're going back to my place. Teresa, say what time it is.
2:40.
Recap. Oh my god, I only have like half an eyebrow. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna miss you when you leave.
Of course you will.
We were separated for like maybe 2 or 3 hours because I went to go get dinner with people. Mm-hmm. And Teresa stayed in my apartment. And when I came back, she had cleaned everything. We didn't drink too much this weekend.
No, I didn't.
It's not reminiscent of her true college days.
What do you mean?
But were you even hungover this morning?
Not really.
Yeah, so I failed. Oh my gosh. Say goodnight to my loyal 14, 15 subscribers. While I was out of the apartment, Teresa cleaned it again. Okay, how was your weekend?
It was pretty good.
One! Signature boba, and then she's off.
Herself.
Yeah, she's gonna hop behind the counter.
Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Bye. Oh my god, you're the worst on camera. Oh, I'm natural. She